In the first beaker, I've got an aqueous solution of potassium dichromate, orange in colour, then some dilute sulfuric acid. Got two test tubes labelled, first labelled with butanal and the second labelled butanone. And you see here, I have about a cubic centimetre of each of these carbonyls in the test tubes. The lower one butanal, the upper one butanone. And look, you'll see I've got about a cubic centimetre of each already added to the test tubes. I add about 1 cubic centimetre of an aqueous solution of potassium dichromate to the aldehyde butanal and to the ketone butanone. The acid is used to help the oxidizing agent work, so I add about 1 cubic centimetre of dilute sulfuric acid to each of the test tubes. So we now have the aldehyde and ketone mixed with acidified potassium dichromate. All I need to do is give them a good shake and place the test tubes in a hot water bath. If you look at the formula of butanal, you'll see that the carbon of the carbonyl group has a hydrogen directly attached to it. That's what allows the aldehyde to undergo oxidation. And when the aldehyde, of course, is oxidized, it behaves as a reducing agent, reducing the potassium dichromate, acidified potassium dichromate. However, look at the structure of butanone and you'll see that the carbon of the carbonyl group does not have a hydrogen directly attached. As a result, it is unable to undergo oxidation. It is unable to behave as a reducing agent. Look here and you'll see that chromium has been reduced from the +6 oxidation state where it's orange to the +3 oxidation state where it's green. So take a look at the test tubes. The test tube on the left has butanal mixed with acidified potassium dichromate. And watch how it changes in colour from orange to green. You can already see signs of it turning from orange to green here. And if I fast forward to the end, this is what you see. On the left was the test tube containing butanal. It's gone from orange to green, while the orange colour has persisted in the test tube on the right, which contained the ketone butanone. So the aldehyde butanal has reduced potassium dichromate from an orange to green colour.